During his three-day official visit, the president will meet and hold talks with Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan, the president of UAE and ruler of Abu Dhabi. The president will also attend the Abu Dhabi Sustainability Summit and hold talks with government officials and the business community from UAE. His Excellency Yoweri Museveni was seen off at Entebbe International Airport by the Vice President, Her Excellency Jessica Alupo, the Minister for Presidency, Honorable Babidi Mili Babalanda, the Head of Public Service and Secretary to Cabinet, Ms. Lucy Nachowobe. The service officers were Lieutenant General Charles Okidi, Commander Air Force Brigadier General Christopher Damolira, Director Crime Intelligence, Uganda Police Force, and Deputy Commissioner General, Uganda Prisons, Samuel Akena.